What is going on, guys? I am Ender Darkman and welcome back to my channel with another episode for Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel Links. Let's get started. I have a red word. Until I start the video, I have not the red word. And I start the video and I don't have red word. Okay. Today I will duel with Seto Kaiba. And yeah, there we are. Level 10, that's easy. Kaiba is very happy. But he is not happy until we lose. Alright, Kaiba, I'm going second. Kaiba is first.
Let the game begin!
Oh.
Kaiba, I will defeat you.
I will defeat you once and for all. Duel. Kaiba, I will defeat you.
My turn.
Давай.
I'll play this.
Go.
It's my turn.
Sorry. Sorry, I'm talking to Bulgarian, sorry. I forgave it. And I'm trying to summon Swiffer the Sky Dragon. And let's summon Daybreaker.
Now is the time. I summon a monster in attack position.
And I end my turn here.
My turn is done.
Here I go.
Go, Kaiba. Go, Kaiba. My turn. Draw. I draw a card. I summon Secret Sect Druid Drew.
I summon a monster in attack position.
I end my turn. One monster.
Let's do this.
It's my turn. I draw a card.
Alright, Alien Warrior.
I summon a monster
and
in attack position. My turn is done.
I end my turn. And Swiffer its effect until into cards into your hand. Swiffer gains attack points into the number of cards of your hand. And let's summon. We have 3 monsters to tribute to summon the Swiffer, the Sky Dragon.
I summon an Egyptian god. Swiffer, the Sky Dragon.
I call forth Swiffer, the Sky Dragon. And animation of Swiffer, the Sky Dragon with Yami Yugi. Ooh, it's very cool. Four thousand attack and defend points. And I will have 5,000 or 6,000 and I will attack Kaiba then and He will lose the duel. Okay, let's activate effect of Palladium Oracle Mahat.
My monster's effect
activates. And let's summon him to the field on attack mode.
I special summon a monster.
But Swiffer will lose 100 attack points. Sorry.
Time to
attack. And I attack Wicked Dragon with the Erzat Head. Swiffer attack. Thunder Force attack. Ooh.
This can't be happening.
31,000 life points. And let's finish him with Palladium Oracle Mahat. Attack, Two-Mouth, Dark Roar.
It's over. I attack with a monster.
And Kaiba lose the duel. I win.
Yugi, I was willing to risk everything to win, but I still couldn't pull it off.
Kaiba, you will never win if you give in to hatred.
Okay. I will duel with... I play one more duel and I end this video. But because this video is too short and I have maybe small long video. Alright, let's duel with the event Duke Devlin, level 20. Go Attack, it's name of his deck. By the way, people, guys, I am create the intro and outro for my channel. I hope do you like them. Smash that like button, what do you like them? Oh. Please normal monster. Please normal monster. No, it's not normal monster. Alright, I am activate the spell card, Goblin Secret Remedy. I increase life points by 600 life points. Okay. I activate Remedy. My opponent lose 300 life points. And I activate DNK to the Cure Master. I increase 1000 life points. And I don't have normal monster. I end my turn. I summon Gradius. Dark Ascend. I lose too many life points. Nah, no. I lose this duel.
I draw.
Oh no.
This is DDM's strongest monster. I dimension the dust. Emerge, Orgoth the Relentless.
Alright guys, I am back with 1 second. I am back guys with... I am loose with Orgoth the Relentless. On the Duke Devlin. I am back my language. Alright, I'm not have a star. Alright, I'm loose. And I end this video here. I hope you like the video. Smash that like button with... It's alright. And subscribe for the channel with the bell. Comment down below what do you think and... Place the hint. Share with social media and for your with your friend. Thanks for watching and that's it. Bye bye.